So I got home from my bike ride, my face feeling numb after I crashed. I didn't want to touch it because I was bleeding a bit. And I got home to find this still stuck in my face. And now I need to pull them out. Ugh.